everyone! Okay, so today's Thursday. Woohoo! I hope you guys are having a fantabulous Thursday so far. And I hope you guys like my fantabulous glasses. Look at, they have sparklies on them. I don't know if you guys can tell, but... Woo! Look how cool. Sparklies! And yeah. So basically, today has been a really, really good day. I went swimming all day, and I got super tan. Yeah, man. Well, I don't know if you can see on camera, but I got really tan today, and I was really happy because it's finally sunny here. It's been raining, like, every day, and it's been really annoying, but we had to go swimming all day, and it was sunny, pretty, gorgeous, and I was super excited. So we went swimming all day, and I just repeated myself, like, 20 times, but whatever. And yeah, the challenge this week, was to show two dressers in your room. So, let's go. In these drawers, I just keep, like, pajama bottoms, comfy pants, pajama tops, and stuff like that. So, there's nothing really exciting in there that I'm going to show you. So, yeah, come over here. Most of my clothes I keep in my closet, and just like purses, scarves and stuff, sweatshirts up there, pants, t-shirts, shirts, dresses, jeans, sweatshirts, jewelry, like I showed you guys before, skirts I think I keep up there, yep, and then some sweatshirts down there and hair stuff. So I don't really use dressers a lot, but I do use dressers for like shirts that I could fold and stuff. So, like, see? None of my socks I keep down there in that drawer. So, I guess we'll count this as two drawers. So, it's kind of like three, but whatever. Yeah. So, up here I keep a lot of my tube tops and tank tops and stuff. Then I have t-shirts up here. T-shirts down there. Some t-shirts down here. Then I have all my spaghetti straps and stuff right there. And then my got these two new t-shirts last week, but I didn't put them in my dresser yet, but it has a pocket on the side, it has a giraffe, a sailboat, an elephant, a tree, it's all different colors, and then I have this Hollywood Metro Station one, yeah, and so that's some of my stuff, giving you a tour, I guess, of my dresser. And the theme this week was, to, like, do an act on, like, a Disney Channel star. So, let's get going. Okay, guys, so the person that I'm going to do is, I'm going to do Hannah Montana, and I'm going to do the Hoedown, Throwdown. Thank you. guys. It's a beautiful day outside. Nice. Very pretty. Anyway, bye guys. I hope you had a fantabulous Friday. Thursday. And, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. So, see you guys next week. Bye!